I would like once again to address the Ukrainian army men. Do not let these nationalists use you, use your women, your children, your elderly, use them as human shields. It will be so much easier to talk to you and to negotiate with you than with this gang of Nazis that has captured Kyiv. Also, I would like to commend the efficiency of Russian armed forces. They have been acting honorably, heroically, and they are effective and efficient at protecting the Russian people and their homeland.